My name is Vijaya. Now, we know the Malakatha name and Malakatha's number. Then, how to find its moorchana? That we have to discuss now. We have 72 Malakatha ragas in Malakatha system. These 72 Malakatha ragas are divided into two groups. 1 to 36 are Shuddha Madhyama ragas and 37 to 72 are Prathi Madhyama ragas. Shadjamam and Panchamam are fixed for all ragas. Take Maya Malo Gaula Raga. For this ragam, we have to find moorchana. How to find? We know already its number. We have already discussed about this using Katapayadi formula. We found that number also. Its number is 15. So 15 means 72 Malakatha ragams are divided into 12 chakras, each chakra having 6 ragams, 12 into 6, 72. Here 1 to 6 chakras are Shuddha Madhyama raga and 7 to 12th chakra are having Prathi Madhyama. Now, Maya Malava Gaula Raga, its number is 15 in Malakatha system. So here, 15 means it is in third chakra. First chakra having 6 ragams, second chakra having another 6, that means 12. Third chakra has 15th ragam is in third chakra. 13, 14, 15. In third chakra, third ragam. Now, how to find Purvang, Rishabham and Gandhar, Sa, Madhyamam, Pancham, that three we know, Shajjamam, Shuddha Madhyamam, Pancham, Shuddha Madhyam ragam. Now, we have to find Rishabham and Gandhar, Purvang, in moorchana. How to find this? For 1 and 7th chakra are having Shuddha Rishabham and Shuddha Gandhara. We got already Rishabham and Gandharam 6 combinations. Raga, Ragi, Ragu, Rigi, Rigu, Rugu. Here, these 6 combinations for 1st and 7th chakra are having first combination, Raga, Shuddha Rishabham and Shuddha Gandhara. Once again, I repeat this. 1st and 7th chakra are having first combination, Shuddha Rishabham and Shuddha Gandhara. 2nd and 8th chakra, the second combination, that is Ragi, Shuddha Rishabham and Sadharana Gandhara. And 3rd and 9th chakra are having Ragu, Shuddha Rishabham and Antargandha. 4th and 10th chakra are having Rigi, Chatusri Daivatam, Sadhana Gandhar. And 5th and 11th chakra are having Rigu, Chatusri Darishabham, Antargandha. And 6th and 12th chakra are having Rugu, Shatsrita Rishabham, Antargantha. Like that it comes. Now, Mayamala Gaula Ragam, as in third chakra, third ragam. That means third chakra are having Sutarishabham and Antargantha. Third chakra and ninth chakra, all ragams are having Sudarshabham and Antargandhar. So here, Mayamala Gaula Ragam, Sudarshabham and Antargandhar comes. So Purvangam completed. Now we have to find Uttaram, Daivatam and Nisha. Here, Daivatam, for Daivatam and Nishadam also, six combinations. Dana, Dani, Danu, Dini, Dinu, Dun. Here, every chakram each ragam has Daivatam and Nishadam are different. First ragam, Dana. Second ragam, Dani. Third ragam, Danu. Fourth ragam, Dini. Fifth ragam, Dinu. Sixth ragam, Dun. Like that it comes. Once again, I repeat this. Every chakram, every ragam, Daivatam and Nishadam changes. Dana, first ragam Dana, second ragam Dani, third ragam Danu, fourth ragam Dini, fifth ragam Dinu, sixth ragam Dun. Like that it comes. So now it is a third. Mayamala Gaula Ragam is in third chakram and third ragam. Third ragam means what we get? First ragam Dana, second ragam Dani, third ragam Danu. Danu comes. Danu means Shuddha Daivatam, Kakal Nisha. Like that. So, Uttarangam also complete. Now, the moorchana is both Arohanam and Avarohanam contains same swarsthanams because it is the Malakatha Raga. Shajjamam, Sudarishabham, Antargandharam, Siddhamajjamam, Panchamam, Shuddha Daivatam, Kakal Nisha, Tarastash. Same Sarasthanams again in descending order, Avrohanam. Systematic, not in zigzag manner. Thank you.